I must be going crazy. I thought you just said TikTok's gonna be deleted. Wait, what? TikTok's gonna be deleted? This is amazing news. We should tell everyone. But first, we need to celebrate. I know you've been really sad because you discovered TikTok has been a thing for the past few years, I think. But I have amazing news. It's gonna be deleted soon. Isn't that amazing? TikTok's gonna be deleted, Ollie. It's gonna be deleted. Woohoo! Let's do this. Let's celebrate. Tonight, let's have a party. We'll invite everyone over and celebrate that TikTok is finally going to be erased from the face of the earth. Let's do this. Yeah, I'm excited. TikTok's gonna be deleted soon. We're gonna have that party tonight. What is up, everybody? I hope you enjoyed that skit. Most of it was actually true. I hate TikTok, and I recently heard it was gonna get deleted soon, and I thought we should celebrate that the worst app in the world is finally going to be erased from the face of the earth. It's just going to be erased from existence. Finally, I cannot wait till TikTok gets deleted. And I'm going to celebrate a little bit more. And I'm also going to celebrate that all of you can add me on Fortnite. My username is StarKiller0995, and I will play games with my fans if you want to anyways. But, yeah, to celebrate in Fortnite that finally TikTok, the worst app ever, is going to be deleted. Finally. See you in the Fortnite lobby.